As in the Ten Commandments, thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's goods. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's good. What that means? It means thou shalt not want to have possession of thy neighbor's goods, or even thy neighbor. Yeah? So a lot of people see people out there and they have all sort of nice shoes and these kind of things. You don't want that, the same thing like your neighbor. If he have it, he have it. If she have it, she have it. Leave it just like that. You're not supposed to be doing nothing else, guys. Watch only unto your hour, and you will have a righteous way to go back up on the ladder. Yeah? Peace. A lot of things are happening right now. I'm really, really happy to see a lot of changes around the world, because I'm getting to see so much things as well right now, what's happening, and I'm happy for what's happening. Father still coming back, but who bless us will be blessed. Who curse us will must be cursed. Anyways, peace.